Each piece of food that we consume during the day has either positive or negative effect. And that's why we should make a difference between acidic and alkaline food and their different effect on the body. Consuming acidic food makes acidic environment that is perfect for development of some diseases, among which is cancer. Cancer develops only in acidic environment, and alkaline food contributes to improvement of the general health and pH balance. So the best ways to protect yourself from cancer is with alkaline and healthy diet. By consuming toxic food, you are increasing the risk of cancer and disturbing the balance in the body, which leads to development of numerous diseases. While the acidic food leads to development of cancer cells, they can't survive in alkaline environment. In this video, we will present you a natural healthy beverage which is abundant with nutrients that will improve your overall health, maintain pH balance, and minimize the risk of cancer development. For prevention, consume the beverage in the morning on an empty stomach, once a day. For cancer treatment, drink it 3 times a day, before each meal, on an empty stomach. Recipe. Ingredients. 1/2 cup of water. 1 lemon. 3 gale leaves. A handful of spinach. Preparation. Put the ingredients in a blender and mix well until you get smooth homogeneous mixture. Consume immediately. Make this simple juice and drink a glass at least once a day, ideally in the morning before breakfast on an empty stomach. If you have already been diagnosed with cancer, then it is recommended that you drink the juice on an empty stomach 3 times a day before meals. And while it is not 100% effective and more research is still required, the alkaline diet is juice for thought.